Designed for the food and beverage industry, this laser-guided tugger was engineered to move cart trains weighing up to 65,000 pounds of palletized glass. This AGV can travel maximum speeds of 1.5 meters per second with no load and 1 meter per second fully loaded. The vehicles feature an incredible ability to move and stop with total control to prevent tower pallets from toppling over. This particular system delivers the client 10 AGV cycles per hour, utilizing 4 AGVs. This results in an incredible 100 glass pallets per hour that are delivered from point A to B fully automated. AGV Tugger applications can also include transportation of raw materials, work in process, and finished goods to support manufacturing production lines, storage and retrieval, or other movements in support of picking and warehousing and distribution. To learn more about our AGV Tuggers and other AGV system solutions, visit www.transbotics.com.